Game Time is back for another week.
And today we're in New London, where girls' basketball team is headed to state this week. Joining us live this morning, Coach Troy Krause. Morning, Troy. How you doing?
Good morning. I'm doing really well.
Well, you're on to states. You have a tough opponent next in Notre Dame. But tell us a little bit about this past season. I mean, how's it been for you in the midst of an undefeated run?
Well, you know, expectations were pretty high starting out, and we kind of talked about just relaxing and kind of playing the season in sections as we went through, and I think it allowed the girls to kind of alleviate some of the pressure that's on a defending state champion and now an undefeated team, and they've been doing a good job of kind of just taking it easy and taking it one step at a time, and here we find ourselves going back to Madison.
Now, am I right about this, Coach? 36 straight wins dating back to last year?
I think it's in the 40s, not to be specific.
You know what? I have to say, I looked at an old story.
Yeah, that's right.
I forgot to add in the most recent ones. Coach, talk about your team and what it is about them that got them this far.
Well, we're pretty experienced. We have six seniors on a team for that start, and that group of seniors have been working pretty hard since they're about third or fourth grade, and I think they've done a good job of leading the couple of juniors and the sophomores that we have coming through. But that senior group puts a lot of hard work in. Well, they all put a lot of hard work in, and you know, and that's kind of how what gets you where you're at. And you know, they after we won a state championship last year, 2 weeks later, they're playing in a summer basketball tournament, AAU tournament. So basketball is important to them, and obviously, it's kind of show with our success.
And Coach, you were talking about the fact that it's in their hands as far as they handle it, and you kind of portion the season into different sections. But I mean, from your standpoint, how do you say to the girls, you know, hey, it's not over till we're state champions again? I mean, how do you talk to them during this string?
Well, way back in the summer when we started preparing for this season, we as coaches kind of looked at all the returning state champions and how many of them actually made it to state and actually made it to the championship game. And there's only a handful, three or four in the last 10 years. You know, so we kind of started with that, and they've been doing a good job of kind of staying focused. And once the tournament started, you could really tell that this is kind of where they wanted to be. So it's been kind of easy with the group. You know, they have the experience of last year that kind of helps them guide themselves through, and it's just kind of fallen into place so far.
So that's your challenge. I mean, it's not easy, but you can do it once, but twice in a row is very, very difficult, right? And the girls have really taken you up on that challenge.
It is, and I've been fortunate that they have, and obviously they have some desire to repeat as well, but you know, we got two more games to go, and we'll have to see how it all works out.
Well, Coach, good luck to you and the team. Tell them we wish them the best, and we'll be watching.
Thank you very much.